بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم، الحمد لله رب العالمين، وأصلي وأسلم على نبينا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. أما بعد، الأدب المفرد في إمام بخاري. أي نعم، and we read today chapter 41. Whoever cares for one or two daughters. أيوه. Uqba bin Amir said, I heard the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam say, if someone has three daughters and is patient with them and close them from his world, there will be a shield from the fire for him. Ibn Abbas said, the Prophet ﷺ said, there is no Muslim who has two daughters and takes good care of them, but that they will make him enter the garden. Jabir bin Abdullah said, the Messenger of Allah ﷺ said, whoever has three daughters and provides for them, suffices their deeds and shows mercy to them, will definitely enter the garden. A man from the people said, and if he has two daughters, Messenger of Allah, he said, and for two also.